In this video, I'm going to go over how to convert kilometers into meters, but these techniques will work for any conversion problem as long as you use the numbers that are applicable for your problem. So step one is to get the conversion ratio. For every conversion problem, you're going to have two units, and you just have to know from either memorization or looking it up how many units of one equal how many units of the other. And so in this problem, 1 kilometer equals 1,000 meters. So step two is to write your given number as a fraction. That's just the number that you were given in the problem. In this case, it's 15.3 kilometers. And remember that any number can be written as a fraction if you just have a denominator of one. And also for these problems, we really need to care about units. So kilometer has to go in the fraction as well. And unless your unit is explicitly drawn in the denominator, it means it's going to be in the numerator just like the number. So we go ahead and write our fraction like this. So step three is to write the conversion ratio as a fraction and solve. So we pull our number down. And we know we're going to have our math here, and we have to use our conversion ratio from step one in order to figure out exactly what the math is going to be. And so we just want to look and see, how do we cancel out what we need to get rid of? And in this case, we need to get rid of kilometers, because the whole point is to get rid of kilometers and end up in meters. And so to do that, since we already have kilometers in the numerator, we really need kilometers in the denominator so we can cancel out, which means our left-hand side, 1 kilometer, is what goes down here. And that leaves our right-hand side, 1,000 meters, to go up here. So now we can go ahead and cancel kilometers, that's good. We're gonna end up in meters, that's also what we want. And we can see that our math is to multiply 15.3 by 1,000. So our final answer is 15,300 meters. Hope this video was useful. If you want, I have a long video that just goes over a bunch of different conversion practice problems and how to convert any unit. And as always, happy studying. Hey, I hope you liked that video. Please feel free to subscribe, click around, and watch my other tutorials. And as always, happy studying.